Dynamic Section View. This tutorial will teach you how to use the Dynamic Section View function in CADbro. This is the plastic product model. Click the Dynamic Section View command. Select the section plane and drag the coordinate handle to dynamically view the section. We can change the hatch color or section profile color to clearly view the display effect. On the bottom right corner, there is a small window which shows the section profile in real time. Here you can zoom all, rotate the view angle. You can even export this section profile to DWG, DXF, IGES, and STEP file. Back to the dialog box, you can give a new view name and save the section view. Repeat dynamic section view command again. Create another section view and save it. In the small window, you can change the direction to view the section curves. Keeping the section view switch on, you can use inquiry function to check the length, distance, angle, and so on. Going to the View Manager, you can see all selection views you saved just now. Use Section On/Off command to switch off the section view status. Finally, we can right-click the name of the section view on the View Manager to export the section profile to DWG file. Open it in 2D CAD. This is the display effect of section curves.